Alright, let's check this shit out. I wanna see if I actually do have this. Wham-bam Island! Woo! Cromorax Hive! Cromorax Hive! Alright, let's fucking get into this shit. Super psyched. Here you go.
What's up, man? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. You can probably hear yourself.
I'm hearing an echo. Oh, okay.
Thanks a lot, man.
Oh, shit. Picked the wrong character. Yeah, hang on.
So vibrant.
Yeah, I'm gonna come back as a siren. Play a game or something?
Yeah, I want to play through this. See how bad some Cromorax really is.
Thank you very much for coming out this evening. Thank you. You're fuck too kind.
Fuck too kind, buddy.
Awesome.
Yeah.
You know what? I should probably just. I'm gonna mostly have my microphone turned off. Sorry. Yeah, it's just my son's watching Tobuscus over here. And I don't know if your stream wants to hear that. It's pretty awesome. Did you see the eggs? Fire is mostly good versus pretty much everything here.
Yeah.
team.
Are you able to hear the TV in the background? I'm on mic.
Yeah.
Okay.
Listen to my headphones.
Yeah, he's on my friends list. No, but are you able to hear my TV playing in the background? That was what I was worried about.
All I can hear is your voice, man. You're over.
Okay. All right, good deal. What's up, Gogger? Yeah, I don't think Gogger has a mic.
He has a mic, and you're more than welcome to come.
Zero?
I have it set on OP1, I think. Because I was just trying to go through my OP.
No wonder I was actually killing stuff.
Yeah, OP1's nothing.
Well met! I distilled some homemade liqueur. We shall party until the break of dawn,
as they say. Ah, sweet, you were watching my stream.
Oh, you were watching earlier, Gogger?
Who's from
Nice. Hopefully both of ours.
Yeah, really.
If you haven't already, Gogger, make sure you check out Mass Villain's channel.
Definitely check out K6's channel. You guys way bigger
than
I am.
Don't check out K6's channel. K6 is crazy and boring.
Nah, well, sometimes. Although your goat simulator shit. That game is just. Hey, ditto. Ditto that.
Yeah, we got two gunzuckers now.
Yeah,
ooh, Cheech is on.
Rip through the sun, comrade. I guess the son of the son of Flint's in here too.
Yeah. This probably will be a little too easy though, since it's OP0 or OP1 or whatever. So we'll get through it pretty quick, I think.
Mm-hmm. Well, I went through the other 200 times in 25 minutes or something.
Bunch of eggs over here. Let's see. Just kind of curious. I'm exploring. I didn't explore much earlier.
We're mostly just exploring.
See a way to get off the map. Hmm. No.
Through the wall. Did you get off?
My son's adding his color commentary over here.
I was just gonna run through this.
Yeah, I think he's back where we need to be though. We skipped everything. So yeah, Ditto, go ahead and hit everything up. It's back there.
Oh, okay. You can do that shit. I just
want to
fight
them. Yeah, we passed the objective. And I should have known better.
Some more barking. Yeah, there's lots of DLC ads. Hopefully, they're decent things. I wonder if these barkings will spawn and bind me.
Check and run fast.
Son of
Zion. Son of a gun. I want to get up on top of this thing.
Come on, pot up, yo.
Yeah, well, let me.
Just born and already blitzed out of its mind. That bark is living the dream. Follow the drunk Arcade. No, he's gonna jump off the cliff. This is hilarious.
Get him off!
Oh, he's too cute! Gotta keep
up with him, he's fast. It appears I've been dragged through a series of tunnels by some monstrous enlarged beast. A rescue would be appreciated, but certainly isn't mandatory. Circle of life almost.
We're all just eating here. There we go.
That took way too long. This way.
Well, this DLC really has me turning around a lot.
Yeah, that was the only thing that I don't think that I liked about this was it was like go here, go there, lots of back and forth.
Because it's such a small map. Right? Yeah. They make you run across it back and forth.
Follow that thing and it ought to lead you to Hammerlock. Let's not keep Hammerlock waiting, right?
Alright, follow the drunk barges. Too bad they don't play like hide and seek with you that stuff. Get my dog nozzle out.
Oh, that thing potted and spawned out quick.
Many thanks.
Yeah. Who else went down? Just me.
So where'd the drunk barker go? We kind of lost track of him.
Yeah, he's straight out that way. He's heading over here toward this big clam. He went in here. Over here. Alright, I'm shooting. See me jumping up and down. He went in this pipe. So now we gotta go turn on the water generator thingy. Just like floating through the back of the ship.
He's just like stuck in the spot.
I've been phase locked. I can't move. What is hitting me?
Alright, that's enough. Get your old sticky ass back here and I'll let you into the crazy water wheel.
How are the water wheel? Sweet. You guys are all so much faster than me.
I'm using Breakneck Banshee.
Yeah. You're faster than everyone.
Yeah, if Jolt is here, he'd be even faster. Fish.
Sorry.
My siren's drunk. No, you can't shortcut this way. Oh, yeah, there you go. Hang on, you got it. I don't know.
It's so funny watching your girl run. Her life's just like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. They're even flying up there all drunk.
Here we go. This looks like an arena. Looking up.
Looks like the dosage might have still been too high. I don't know. Just pick this pack up as I go. Alright. Marky should be somewhere on this island.
Yes, the arena.
Oh,
I almost made it. Dang it. Coming. Oh crap. I don't know what happened there. Oh, I didn't even see the witch doctor right in front of us. Holy crap. The game just lounging. Alright, give me a second. Let me get you. Alright. I just went for a swim. Ammo.
You won't spawn him yet. We're all there.
They can't spawn it unless we're all there.
Yeah, yeah.
Luckily they made that.
Yeah, that's a good thing about this. Okay, I'm actually gonna...
Let's go evolution.
There's pros and cons to each.
Team cooldown.
Yeah, from what I've seen, this is a pretty good fight. I watched, Mac uploaded a couple of videos today of it. I don't know, I think him and Goth unlocked it since it was already in. Like, we already had it. If you had the last headhunter pack, it's already
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, they cheated. Dirty, dirty cheaters. I feel really slow now without breakneck bench. Somebody hitting the bong. Oh, the only one hears that.
Gotta be ready to fight Tomorrow. Alright, let's destroy this thing. All players must be present, yes we know. I'm coming, I'm running as fast as I can. There, I'll even... There you go.
Don't worry, we got two Gunzerkers this shoot. One of them's holding an Ahab already, so...
Ooh, Sir Hammerlock, he probably likes that.
Yeah. Funny you should say that. Yeah, be over here.
Alright.
There you go. There we go.
Oh, how gorgeous! Look upon the majesty of the son of Koromorax!
Prepare for the hardest fight of your life. He is molesting somebody over there pretty hard.
Oh, a bunch of traps.
See the little purple spots in his armpits? Awesome. Hold on. Yeah. God dang it. Thank you.
Where is he?
He's got me. Thank you.
Come on. Whoa. That fell on you.
That landed right on my head.
Does that mean that Hammerlock's gonna help us now? Oh, was that it? We killed him?
Yeah.
Jesus. That was quick.
Yeah, the first time with DC. Like, do you remember the first time you fought Pyro Pete? Yeah, there's some chests through here. Just gotta wait on Captain taking my time over here. It's alright, Hammerlock. We don't have nothing to do.
Come on, Slowpoke.
Nothing. I fight the invincible version, you'll be able to go through here. Ditto. I'd barely know you, but I love you too. Alright, that's right, we gotta go down here. My son just shot somebody in there. Taught him well. Five minutes, guys. Hey, Ditto, slow down. Fast villain probably wants to enjoy this.
I got lots of time to be playing this. I'm going to probably end up just running through and doing OPH for a video. This one's just for fun.
Commander
Hutch, I don't know if you're still watching my chat or not, but you can download it on Steam. It should be up in the store. Go to recording on the screen and go to Steam. Should be if your Steam may have to restart. Oh, yes, I see one of these tokens before. You want this way?
I recommend a mask from one of their wishes. I'm sure those
chefs
would find
no need to. This dude. Just chilling over here. Teabag, please teabag me. Move out of the way. I gotta teabag this guy. Thank you. These guys are speedrunning this shit for you, by the way. Don't know how you feel about that. If you want them to slow down, don't be afraid to say so.
Definitely a death wall there. I was hoping that it was just gonna
splat. Good try though. I think it's hilarious that, you know, the Vault Hunters can survive like a crazy ton of bullets and ice and all this stuff, fire, everything, but they touch water and they just die.
Yeah.
Wow. Dang, Gogger, what are you shooting? Using my combo? Close enough. Now he's got the jelly. What? Every man for himself. Ditto, that ain't right.
Come on, I need the elevator. Come back down. There's a Borderlands symbol on the bottom of the elevator.
we are touching water. What's going on? We must be invincible. Alright, for this part, will you guys please wait for Masked Villain?
It's all good. I'm coming right now. I'm enjoying the scenery.
Crab boy. Oh. Thank you. I know a way to get on top of it. Dang it. This is the wrong way. Aw, man, lag.
Oh. Oh.
Go set that hut on fire and you're gonna be in trouble.
I guess we're all gonna have to do that.
Yep. Yeah, this dude had a bad day.
How do you get over that? Oh, I see.
You gotta jump on this ladder. Yeah, there you go. Check out this guy. I think that dude. Was doing the same thing as you a minute ago. He got a bad dose.
I guess Sparky Flint has the same drop pool as Captain Flint. And he also dropped the new heads and skins.
Yep.
You wanna mail him to that? Yeah.
Everybody fight to get through the door. Everybody get through the door. I bet you there's somewhere you get off the map spot. Around here somewhere. Looks like a dead end, huh? Mass villain.
It does. Oh my god, it opened up! That's amazing. Hey, look, it's Son of Flint. And there goes the Son of Flint.
Uh-huh. No melee.
Did you drop anything? No screams or nothing?
No, I think just like the first, he should have dropped the...
One shitty mob.
What? He should have dropped the Thunderbell Fist.
Yeah, he talked to him.
Or, Tinderbox or whatever.
Well, at least a...
What's the guaranteed drop?
Skin or something. Yeah. It does seem like shit went into the floor, though. Because I did see more than just the screen pop out of it.
Did it get smashed? I smashed Ditto. Ah, looky what I found. A way to get off the map. Maybe. Ooh, almost. What the heck? That was weird. Alright. I'll figure that out later.
Yeah, there's gotta be some glitch areas in this DLC, like always.
Have some fun for you guys. Ditto, you can't, nobody can play with me without getting smashed or blown up. So, you want to do it again on, now wait, if you do it on OP8 now, do you have to redo everything?
It all depends if your character, if your OP8, like this isn't my OP8 character, so, maybe, maybe if, since you have to change characters, you will have to do it all through again.
Yeah, all the heads look exactly alike. Now, there's one more thing. Over here, on one of these piers. If you can get close to the edge, I can hit you.
I got it. Yeah. Oh, he leveled up.
I phase locked something, but I couldn't hit you.
Okay. Well, to do it at OP8, you would have to have OP8 here. You wouldn't survive very long. OP1 gear on the OP8-7.
Alright, so check this out. Put in 10 iridium. And you push this, it's going to give you an ejector. Burp. Burp is option. Alright, then you take your treasure syringe. And to my knowledge, there's only one. But it's way over here. A couple different ways to get to it, but the fastest is to do a grenade jump. I am not kissing you, Ditto. Alright, let's see. Where's the ledge at? Here. God damn it. Alright. Take off my grenade. Uh-oh. Blocking my grenade jumps. And then see this pot up here? I don't know if you're... I'll wait for you guys. You don't have to grenade jump that. You can just jump from one ledge to the next. Might have to go forward a little bit. There you go. And then where those guys are at, do a grenade jump up to this ledge. Yeah, you guys are going to want to take turns so you're not bumping into each other while you're jumping. Gogger. What happened there, Gogger? There you go, mass villain got up here. Alright, so now you just inject this with that treasure syringe, and it's gonna poop out another one of those Varkids, another drunk Varkid. But then you follow this one, and he will have treasure for you.
This reminds me of when you get the things for Claptrap in the first Borderlands game, and then he gives you a treasure room.
Yeah, exactly.
Except now it's a big, flying, ugly bird.
Yeah.
Very fitting, Borderlands. Kudos, Gearbox. Don't kill that guy.
Even Tree Man.
Holy shit. Oh, that's why he's a level 77 trigger.
Alright, just run by him. I don't even have my grenade on him. Alright, so over here where these guys are at. Ditto who does not wait for anybody.
Ditto that. Keep throwing, keep thinking I got my magic missiles on. Hello.
Dang it, ditto.
Yeah, I'm rolling this box. Oh, my. Put my magic.
Box is invisible. That was weird.
Yeah. I was like, who the hell's hitting me? My missiles are. Anything good?
Nothing good. Nope. Alright.
Cool, extra box.
Well. I'm gonna head out, guys.
Yeah, well, thanks a lot, K6. That was
good
awesome.
Playing with you, man.
Yeah. Definitely play with you some more. I'm gonna probably head out and
see you guys.
Do some offline stuff. See you, K6. See you guys too. I'm gonna be taking off, so you guys are gonna be probably booted. So enjoy. Do you guys want to grab anything before I go? Because once I leave. Alright guys, I'm taking off Gagger and Ditto, so your game's gonna get booted, so enjoy, thank you very much for playing, and check out my Twitch and my YouTube and all that shit, and yeah, I'll be back and playing some more probably tomorrow and the next night. Wait, okay. My YouTube name is the same as what it is here, Mass Villain Gaming. All one word. Everything's the same. There's links for all my shit and all that stuff. Alright, add in my friend, sure. I'll accept that shit. There you go, guys. So, it's been a slice. I have OP8 shit, so usually when I'm playing OP8. Just I decided to run through this playthrough and make it a little easier than doing OP8. So, like I said, thanks for playing, guys, and check out my shit. And, yeah, thanks a lot. Peace.